Using Science Citation Index Expanded from Web of Science. Science Citation Index is one of our best databases for doing biology research, including multidisciplinary topics that overlap with other sciences, such as chemistry, physics, or earth science. One way to access this database is from the library homepage, select Articles and Databases. On the Databases by Subject page, click on Biology. On the next screen, look for Science Citation Index Expanded. It's listed at the top in the yellow Best Bets box. Log in with your campus NetID and password if needed. It's a good idea to do keyword searching, which you might be familiar with. Enter the most important words from your research topic into the search box. You could try one of the other options from the menu if you know the author's name or the exact title of the journal or article you want. If you're just looking for information about a topic, like hormones and xenopus, enter those as keywords and leave the menu set to search all fields. Here we found over 3,000 results. It is unlikely that all those articles are on our specific topic. One good way to narrow down your search results is by adding in more search words relevant to a specific part of your topic. Click in the search box to be able to edit and focus your search. Let's add the word estrogen. Now there are only 276 results, which is a much more reasonable number to sort through. Each result lists the article's publication details under the title and a snippet of where your search terms appear in the abstract or short summary. To the right of each result is a number for citations. That means the number of times this article has been used by other researchers who have built on the work since the original piece was published. This can be really helpful in determining whether an article is significant or valuable in the field. Generally, higher numbers are better, but keep in mind that it takes a while for subsequent research to be published. It's not unusual at all to see an article from last year with few or no citations, whereas that would be more concerning on a 10-year-old article. You can choose to sort your results here by highest number of citations if you want, as well as a bunch of other criteria, including newest first. The default is relevance, which is kind of a mixture of both the newest content and the highest citation content. To view the full abstract or summary of an article and keywords assigned to it, click on its title. The abstract and concept words will help you figure out whether you want to find and read the full article. Science Citation Index is not a full-text database, so you will need to use either the Find It button or the Full Text at Publisher links to get to the full text. If the full text is not readily available, go back and click on the Find It button again. In the Get It section, sign in and request it using the We Can Get It For You document delivery ILLiad link. That can usually get you a free PDF copy from another library in just a few days. Finally, note that the Find It button might instead go to a page that shows that we have print holdings for this journal, like this example for an older article from 1992. If that's the case, come into the library and make a copy of the article, or if you are a distance or graduate student, you can log in and request that we scan a copy of it for you using the UW Request option. If you have any questions, please contact the library. We're happy to help.